Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 250 pounds, Mr. Wonderful!
Well, here's a man, Dusty Rhodes, who told us just last week he wanted to challenge the winner of Johnny B. Badd and Diamond Dallas and Halloween Havoc to the World Television title. And here, he's got his shot against Johnny B. Badd before Halloween Havoc.
Oh, yes, singing Engelbert. I'm telling you, ever since he went to that psychic companion, Spivey of the Psychic Network has changed his whole life around.
He really has.
Loved himself. But has it really got him on a positive note? You got to admit that, Tony. Mr. Wonderful. That's Julie Andrews and Engelbert Humperdinger. And that was not.
That guy doesn't like that song at all.
No, it is irritating.
Don't forget, fans, tomorrow night is the main event right here on TBS at 6:05 Eastern Time. The Pitbull Craig Pittman and VK Wall Street in our big main event. And don't forget, live Nitro on Monday, 9 o'clock Eastern Time on TNT.
His opponent.
Yeah, here he comes.
Georgia, weighing 226 pounds, Johnny.
All right, what a big matchup we got here.
Here he comes, the bad man. And it says, when you're hot, you're hot. And we'll find out how hot he'll be coming up at Halloween Havoc. Of course, he got nailed right in the head with the World TV title belt this past Monday on Nitro.
He got his latch put out on Nitro. I mean, right off the get-go, we talk about WCW TNT Monday Nitro Live. And the things that happened, well, what happened to him was unbelievable. Got his life put out. But a matchup here with Paul Orndorff, trying to redeem himself, and Paul trying to stay on the winning streak.
So, key matchup here for Johnny B. Badd and for Mr. Wonderful.
Yeah, they both, this song talks about he's so pretty, and Paul's looking in the mirror, thinking how pretty he is. This is an appropriate match right here.
It sure is.
I'm telling you. Both guys, look at it. Checking his legs. Kev. Well, let's get it going. Let's hook him up. Grab a hold.
There's the bell. Here we go. It's Mr. Well, I guess it's not Mr. Wonderful. Not yet.
No, he ain't through primping, you know.
Say, hey, he's got him. You're right. Gary Spivey's got him on this kick. Well, he believes in himself, and he just keeps looking in that mirror.
Yeah, you must have went to Spivey's school a little bit.
Why is that?
Because before we come on the air, when you get in, we're going to do some live stuff. Yeah. You be primping too. I watch you. You be putting stuff in your hair and everything to make it brown. I love that. I love that.
Oh! Forget about it. He's going to start the match himself.
Uh-oh.
Here goes Paul. Uh-oh. Mr. Wonderful's down.
Oh!
He broke his mirror.
Uh-oh. Whoa, doggy.
Look at it.
Let's hear what he's saying.
Oh, no. 7 years bad luck.
7 years of bad luck.
Oh, no.
Keep his string alive, won't
it? He better gather himself up here and wrestle.
Oh, no.
Yeah, he's got a match to go right here.
There's the bell.
Where'd he hit it?
Oh, he's heading towards the back. Our camera's apparently going to follow him to the... What's he doing?
I'm telling you, he's going over here by the phone director. He's over there by the phone director.
Oh, God, I don't know the number. What's he doing?
Fans, we're watching Mr. Wonderful here,
no.
Looking for apparently a phone number.
It couldn't have happened at a worse time. I'll do this.
What is it? Who's he calling? Spivey. Listen.
Of the Psychic Companions Network.
He's calling Gary Spivey.
Yes, sir. What are you going to tell him? I broke my mirror?
I guess he is. I guess we should just listen in here. Okay, go ahead.
Why don't that telephone
entry machine
unplug him?
Oh, no, it's already started.
He got the entry machine.
Gary, I need to talk to you. Gary, please. Pick up, Gary, please. This is Mr. Wonderful.
Oh,
something
man.
Terrible's happened.
This is run rampant, ain't it?
Gary. This is Mr. Wonderful. Something terrible's just happened, Gary. I broke my mirror. 7 years bad luck. Please, I'll come into a place. You come over where I'm at. Somehow or another, I gotta talk to you, Gary. Something horrible's happened. Please get this message. Please, Gary Spivey, please. Oh, no.
Oh, my goodness. A distraught Mr. Wonderful. Meanwhile, let's go back to the ring and get an official word
here. What's going on out here?
The winner of the match as a result of a countout is Johnny Blue.